Yo, what is up, Donkey Kong? Welcome back to another video. And today, guys, we're going to be doing a cotton wash cycle with the LG wash machine. And you know which one this is anyway, so yeah. So, I want you guys to like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, let's get into it. So, last time we did cotton, it was a while ago, we did cotton eco. This time it's just cotton. So, and we're going to be washing towels too. So, and washing liquid is the same because there's still heaps of it. It's the surf one, surf washing liquid. This one here. I'll just show you guys what we're gonna to show you guys everything. Cotton, and it'll sense the time too, so for how long it's gonna wash. I'm gonna put it on time save. Just a cold wash. And keep it on full spin. No extra rinses or anything. Alright, we're ready to start the wash. Alright, and we're gonna start the wash now. One hour, 2 minutes. Wash.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry about this, guys. It looks like the machine is a bit unbalanced, so might take a few minutes to get it into spinning mode. There we go. this is the end of the video there, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell. And until next time, peace out.